I'm actually going to put this on YouTube.